There it is, turning right on Promenade right here. There it is, the Best Buy. That's where I'm gonna pick up my Marvel Spider-Man 2. Featuring Peter Parker and Miles Morales. And I don't know who Venom is. I have an idea who Venom is, but I don't know. But yeah, featuring Venom 2. Let's go! On October 20th, 2023. Let's get it. I'll see you guys there, man. Don't forget to watch my YouTube Shorts video on this. Man, come on, let's get it. Come on. Guys, this is your host, Sadie Pace. So I'm finally here in my Chevy Camaro, about to leave home. It's getting a lot darker now, but I gotta figure out, well, me and Babe just figured out what to eat for dinner. It's gonna be fried chicken. She's cooking up some macaroni and cheese, but without a doubt, I'm here to talk about the Marvel Spider-Man 2. It's getting dark now. It's later in the year. It's October 20th. It's getting really dark now, and hold on, before I leave the parking lot, before I hit the freaking road, here's the freaking game, guys. Man, Marvel Spider-Man 2 featuring Peter Parker and Miles Morales. And also the big bad baddie, Venom, man. I can't freaking wait. So, yeah. Shout out to all the freaking Spider-Man, Spider-Boys, Spider-Women, and Spider-Girls. Remember, if you're having a hard time in life, if life beats you down, your job beats you down, just remember, what would Spider-Man do? Okay? When all the bills stack, when your job gets hard, when you're carrying your bag back and forth, and your shoulder hurts, and your knee hurts, and then there's days that you're not as smart, you're losing your shit, you're forgetting your tools, whatever it may be. Remember, what would Spider-Man do? Would he channel his dark side? You know what I'm saying? Use the symbiote? You know? Would you take a shortcut to step on all over people to get more subscribers? What would you do? Because life gets hard, right? Life is hard. No, Spider-Man will choose the red path, the good path, the red suit path. You know what I'm talking about? That's what he would do. Remember that. Don't forget. I know life is hard. People get depressed. You get cheated on. Your girl leaves you. Your husband leaves you. Just think, if somebody accidentally kills your family member. Just think about it. What would Spider-Man do? Huh? Would he go to the dark side? Or would he choose the light side? I know what I would choose. Always remember, you can be better. Even with pain, you could always strive to be better. You know what I thought about? It's your whole state of pain, so I can't freaking wait. I may not be playing the game tonight, okay? Because I have to help taking care of baby girl Trinity for Stephanie, you know what I'm saying? I've been gone a whole week. It's really unfair. But we'll see how the night goes, because I do want to hang out with Stephanie. I missed her. So shout out to you, babe, if you're watching this. I don't know, sometimes you watch my YouTube videos or not. She doesn't want to spoil me, you know what I'm saying? She wants to be unpredictable. The most predictable can be the most unpredictable at a moment of her choosing. Anyway, it's your host, Eddie Peso. Before I get in trouble, I'm gonna go home and enjoy my family time and eat some dinner. It's your host, Teddy Pace. I can't wait to see you guys there, man. Marvel Spider-Man 2, man. Oh! Man. One more time. One more time. One more go around. Right there. It's hard to open it with one hand. Take the disc out. You see the background? It's pretty tight. Trouble taking this out. I don't know who that is. I think that's one of Craven's lackeys. There's really not much here. There's just like a fire hydrant. That's the whole backdrop right there. It's funny because it's like about Venom, but it's also about the Sinister Six, the villains. There you go, guys. I can't wait to play this. I'm gonna do daddy duty today when Dave goes to work, but hopefully maybe you can play this tonight. Now, so let's put it all back together. So. There you go. Oh, there it is.
What's up, guys? This is your host, Teddy Peso. I just left Mather Skate Park with all the boys watching UFC 294. It was so super exciting. Thank you, guys. Thank you for watching me unbox my Marvel Spider-Man 2. Now I'm headed home to my Mary Jane, Stephanie, to go help out with taking care of baby girl Trinity. And she's going to be going into work soon, so... I just want to give you a shout out. Thanks for sticking with me, guys. Thank you for always showing love and support. I know these unboxing videos can kind of get hectic and, you know, a little bit too long for you guys to watch, but nonetheless, I love the support and the appreciation. Oh man, and just remember, man, when life gets hard, life gets tough, don't succumb to the darkness, you know? Be better. Be better for yourself. Be better for your loved ones. And be better for the people that hate you. So look at what's happening in the world right now with Israel and Hamas or whatever, you know? Just love one another, you know? Take care of each other. Look out for one another. So now I'm talking about protect each other. You know what I'm saying? Hype each other up to do those hard skateboarding tricks. Or that hard three-pointer shot. You know what I'm saying? Fight for something. Fight for what's right. You know what I'm talking about? Remind yourself. What would Spider-Man do? You know? Anyways, you're all steady basement, man. I'm freaking out. I'm excited. Gonna go back home, spend time with baby girl Trinity. And, you know, hopefully we can get some gaming in, you know? Play the Marvel Spider-Man 2 and shit. Anyways, your host, Teddy Peso. Love you guys. Thank you for the love and support. And don't forget to press the like and subscribe button, the notification button. It helps me out. It helps out my algorithm for my channel. Anyway, man, without further ado, I got to sign out, man. I'm freaking driving here on Highway 50. About to get in a crash. Like,
wow. Say we did it. Say thank you everyone for watching the unboxing for Marvel Spider-Man 2. Say Trinity. Say Trinity. How about you, Alakai? Say thank you for watching the unboxing for Marvel Spider-Man 2.
Thank you
Man, that was pretty good. Man, we doing pretty good, huh? You think so? Not bad for a bunch of boys, huh? Mama and big sister ain't home. Just the cats and us. Say bye-bye, Trinity. You don't even know. Man, I'm getting tired. I think, like, be behind her ear. That's it? No more? What the frick, baby girl?
Where are you trying to go? Wiggly legs. There you go. Not bad for a bunch of boys, huh, Trinity? Man. Let's go. Mama ain't here. Is this so heavy? Oh, kick. Start kicking.